Namaste. All of you are welcome to today's IT class. Today, we are going to revise your first lesson, Computer, a Smart Machine. What do you mean by machine? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. Okay, all of you understand what is machine? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. Okay, all of you understand. What do you mean by machine? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. The machines can be classified into the machines used inside our home and machines used outside our home. Okay, the machines are mainly classified into machines used inside our home and used outside our home. The sum of the machines are used inside our home are mixer, washing machine, grinder, fridge, television, then light, fan, etc. So many machines we use inside our home. Then the machines used outside our home are vehicles, bus, car, aeroplane, ship, etc. So many machines we use outside our home. Okay. All of you understand, what do you mean by machines? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. Okay, all of you understand, machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. The machines commonly classified into used inside our home and used outside our home. Inside home means fan, mixer, grinder, then AC, etc. So many machines we used inside our home. And the machines used outside our homes are vehicles, car, bus, lorry, etc. Okay. Then the machines are commonly classified into machines work with electricity, machines work with fuel, machines work with battery. Okay. All of you understand. The machines are commonly classified into machines work with electricity, machines work with fuel, machines work with battery. Okay, the machines work with electricity are fan, television, computer, AC, fridge, etc. Some of the machines we use inside the homes are work with electricity. And the machines work with fuels are vehicles like lorry, car, bus, ship, aeroplane, etc. The machines work with batteries are calculator, mobile phone, camera, etc. Okay, all of you understand. What do you mean by machines? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. The machines are commonly classified into used inside our home and used outside our home. And the machines are again commonly classified into machines work with electricity, machines work with fuel, and machines work with battery. Okay, the machines work with electricity are fan, then fridge, mixer, grinder, etc. Machines work with fuel are car, ship, then aeroplane, etc. The machines work with battery are mobile phone, then camera, calculator, clock, etc. Okay, all of you understand. What do you mean by machine? Machines are man-made thing that is used to make our job easy. Okay, then we use some other machines. They does not need electricity, battery, and a fuel. The machines are like sewing machine, stitching machine, then bicycle. Bicycle does not need fuel. Then some other machine in your hand like sharpener, or then scissors, then stapler are also machines. Okay. Then another category is machines does not need anything for working, like bicycle, then sewing machine, then stapler, then scissors. Okay, all of you understand. What do you mean by machines? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. The machines are commonly classified into used inside our home and used outside our home. Then again, the machines are commonly classified into machine what with electricity, machine what with fuel, machine what with battery. Then another one category, machines does not need anything for working. Okay, then why we call the computer as a machine? Okay, computer is a smart machine. Computer is a smart machine. It is used for our health. Okay, computer is a smart machine. We call computer as a smart machine because of it works very fast. The computer do the activities very fast. The result is accurate. Accurate means the computer do not make any mistake. Okay, then it store a lot of informations. And it store a lot of information and the result give within a seconds. Okay, the computer is very fast machines. So we call the computer as a smart machine. Okay, all of you understand very well this lesson. Computer, a smart machine. In this lesson, we have discussed about the machines and the computer. The machines and the classification and why we call the computer as a smart machine. How we classify the machines? Machines classified into machines work with fuel, work with electricity and work with battery. Okay. What do you mean by machines? Machines are man-made thing. It is used to make our job easy. Okay. I think that you all of you understand very well. If you have any doubt, contact me. Namaste.